6 touchdown passes, not 3 interceptions. But he's human. He's got to face up to his teammates. He's got to own up to that. See if he can brace up and also not look over his shoulder and see his backup starting to warm up. It's going to be a tough one for him.
They'll take over. First down and 10. At their own.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Throwing now, Jackson on first down. Johnson with a completion over the middle. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Final play of the half here, it's Jackson. He'll take his shot for the end zone. Complete on the deep ball. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Okay, coach, appreciate it. A one touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. The Raiders with the lead already, and they will get the football here as the second half is now underway. And that'll be a little too hot to handle as it will skip through the end zone for a touchback here. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And they had a nice little drive going last time. Threw the interception in the red zone. Costly.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we've got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you've got 3 on the board for sure. And they come over.
And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. So they come out of the locker room trailing, but plays like that, they won't be trailing much longer. Defense really starting out well this second half.
Yeah, they knew they had to jumpstart things a little bit. They really struggled in the first half trying to slow them down, but now they had a plan, made that adjustment that we always talk about, and it worked very well on that play.
Throwing on third and long, Gannon. And he'll hit the slant route. That's caught by Cooper. And he is going to have the Raiders first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. He was held without a catch in the first half, but he's got one here, and he also picks up a first down. They'll run with a big man, Bo Jackson, and a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
Nice satisfying run up first down for the offense, picking up 5, which means defensively, the thought process is entirely different. You don't want to panic, but at the same time, you're saying to each other, we got to tighten this down. We can't give up gains like that. From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
They come up now 3rd and 5 following the incomplete pass. Operating from the gun, Gannon. Moss complete, and he is going to have the Raiders first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Great way to convert on third down there, 21 yards the play. So on the other side of the field now, it's 1st and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive. And he'll be taken down at the 34. A gain of 3, 2nd down.
Good solid gain on first down, about what you'd expect from the big guy carrying the ball.
And 7.
Looking to throw on 2nd down. Gannon. And he's going to be brought down here in the backfield. Ricky Jackson came in there hard on the blitz and got him down 9 yards behind the line of scrimmage. Throwing on 3rd and long. Gannon. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. How about that? They weather the storm of a 3rd and 17 to pick up the first. So Amari Cooper out of Northwestern High School in Miami making a nice play there.
And it's so funny that when I was going through the draft process when he came out of Alabama, and was inquiring about him and his skills. They say it all began.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off at the 30. 30. Past the 20. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. That's tough there. Starting to mount a good drive. Quarterback lets his guard down for just a moment, and it's going to bite him.
Yeah, I was just about to remark how controlled the game they were here in this third quarter, but that return for 6 points, we now have a game again.
Extra point splits the uprights, and we are tied at 14. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. And following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this one. In trouble, and he's taken down. Michael Strahan able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Now they're in some hot water now. After that sack, it's second and 21. From the gun, Gannon. This will be caught by Randy Moss. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. A gain there of 21 yards. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
First and 10 at the 36-yard line.
Now a quick give to the fullback, Marcel Reese. And unable to get downhill there as he'll take this up to about the 37.
Down at the 37.
The veteran Robert Mathis there to make the tackle.
Brings up second and 9.
To throw on second down. Gannon got a man. It's Randy Moss. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
First and 10 at the 48-yard line.
Operating from the gun. Gannon. And this is going to be intercepted. He gets this all the way down close to the 30-yard line. So how about that for a momentum switch?
We're in the fourth quarter, and it's a tie game. You've got to take care of the football here. Now their opportunity to take the lead right out the window, and everything is flipped in the other direction.
It'll be a pickup of 5 on the keeper. It's second down.
That's a really good gain right there. They pick up 5 yards halfway to a first down. The only problem now in the huddle, everyone's going to want to touch the football. Be a lot of chattering now because they've seen that they can move the line of scrimmage.
Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So it's our visitors with the football as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a score to break this tie. They find some open field here. And he will take this one in for a touchdown. A great effort there. 27 yards. And his guys capitalize on the short field as they take it in for 6. And he's able to put it through.
Makes the score. Visitors 21. Raiders 14.
And here's Shane Graham now to kick it away following the touchdown. One will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play.
And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off.